It's Fran at the bench. Well, I done went and broke my YouTubes. it's been a weird week. Where do I begin? Well, some of you may have heard about a little video I made called It's Official, and It's Official has been ping-ponging all around the internet, and it's gotten me some attention. So as of yesterday, when I looked last off for this video research, I had 2.6 million views just for the month of May, and that is up 1,987% in a week. we've gotten over 214,000 subs. It's more than that now. I don't know where it is today, but yeah, so we're well over 200,000 subscribers. It's weird because it seems like only yesterday that we were celebrating the momentous crossing of that threshold of 100,000 subscribers, and here we are, over 200,000, just on the momentum of just one video. But yeah, the It's Official video and the analytics is like over 1.5 million views today. I think it's like 1.6 or 1.7, but it's well over 1.5 million views in a week. What that did is it's sort of, when you get one video shooting across YouTube, it drags the channel with it. So other videos, older videos, ended up being elevated and dragged along with it, and suggestions like the WD-40 video came back for another round. That video, it had plateaued for a long time, but as of this week, it's like doubled its views just by being dragged along with that other video. The Bad Radio video, which I don't know why that video is running along with the other one, but it did, and so that one has come back. And the Lunatic Fringe video, strangely, is not like number two. That's like, it's like down the list. It's like not like right there. The Franocaster video came back again. Like, why? I don't know. The Alkaline Batteries video also is dragged along, and that one, strangely, has had several little little lifespans. You see that it's had, you know, a few different plateaus and tiers, and now it's like it's up again. The 10-year video was in there, which is kind of understandable because it's a retrospective. But then again, lastly, that video is once again on the top. I think when I did this research yesterday, took a picture, a screenshot of the analytics, that video was like down in the list. But as of today, of looking at it just before I shot this video, that video is number three on my channel right now. The German three. So yeah, once again, so what does this mean? Well, the channel's been unmanageable. I've been spending every day in the office just trying to contain the noise on the channel and try and sort it. The comments section in YouTube is broken. A lot of people comment on this. My fellow YouTubers always complain about it privately and in public. But the weird thing is that even though YouTube has a lot of big channels, I read on them their internets some statistic that 0.33%, it's 0.33% of videos on YouTube have over a million views. I don't know, that seems kind of weird to me, because it seems like it would be a lot smaller than that. That's like 1 in 200 videos, or, you know, like 0.5%. It seems like it would be like 0.001% or whatever, but I don't know. There's over 22,000 channels that have over a million subscribers, so so you would think that YouTube would accommodate these channels, but they don't. They set up the platform to allow small channels to manage. So it's everything's hands-on. There's really no way you can do things in mass with YouTube the way it is currently. In the old days, you used to be able to do that because they used to store the information, the servers and stuff, which were set up very differently. Now it's all cloud-based, so you can't just like go into comments and just select all comments and approve or filter comments. It'll only do like a short amount, like whatever is visible on the screen. So YouTube holds comments for various reasons. Sometimes it's for reasons that I program in, like certain keywords that are only used by trolls. There are certain expressions and certain phrases that are only used by trolls. So if you want to isolate the trolls and give them the heave-ho, it's, you know, you do this with keywords. But that's only like a fraction, like maybe 5% or less than 5% of all the comments that get held. I'd say it's probably like 95% or 90% of the comments that get held by YouTube, I have no freaking idea why they're held. It's not because of any of my keywords or anything. YouTube just sticks them in there. And so when you've got a video or a channel that's, you know, getting a few hundred comments a day, it's not a big deal. You know, you spend a couple hours managing the channel every day, going through the held comments section and approving comments and, you know, booting the occasional obvious troll. But all of that breaks down when you end up getting a video that's getting you like 5,000 or 6,000 or 8,000 comments a day. Yeah, so in the studio, in the held comments, there was a button you can click all. But if you click all, it only clicks the all that are on the screen because it's cloud-based. If you've got 2, 3, 4, 5, 10,000 comments being held, you click the all button, it'll say 10 selected or 12 selected or however many fit on the screen, and then you can hit approve. And are you sure you want to approve these comments? Yes. Okay, you've approved 10 comments. Only 9,990 more to go. And so the whole thing just locked up and broke down. I couldn't approve comments, I couldn't filter comments, I couldn't get rid of the trolls. So the trolls just piled on, and it was a free-for-all. It still is a free-for-all. So it's like I can't put up a new video until things calm down a little bit, because I can't even manage the channel. So it's like, yes, I got some new subscribers, I got some good comments, but I also had like just, it was like a total mob scene, like in the comments section. It was just unbelievable. It's like every like thing that you would think that the internet is about just descended upon my channel, like locusts. And so I've been waiting for it to calm down. It's still actually like pretty like messy and hot and crazy on my channel, but I just waiting for it to calm down. You know, I really wish that YouTube would change, or I should say, YouTube should have two different levels of studio. The hands-on, you know, made for telephone kind of studio that just about everybody uses, but they should have an industrial studio. I wouldn't mind if they charged money for it. If you had to, you know, pay money for like an enhanced studio that would allow you to like change all the descriptions and all the videos. If you've got 1,000 videos up and you want to change something in the description on all of them, you got to do it one at a time, the way it is now. But if there was like an industrial level YouTube for bigger channels and channels that have bigger videos, you'd be able to do that. But they don't have that. You know, there's no industrial YouTube for mass filtering emails and everything. They basically say, well, look, if you're going to be that big a channel, if you're going to have that big a video, then you're just going to have the staff to manage it. And that's really what it comes down to. They push it off on the user. It's like, well, you know, you got to have your office should handle those emails. And it's like if I had 1.5 million views on every video, I'd have to have like 3 or 4 people just dealing with the channel every day. Yeah, it's a little nuts. So, you know, I've been, you know, sitting at the bench and working on these longer projects, but kind of waiting for, you know, when am I going to be able to like just go back to electronics? Because at this point, it's like any video I put up, it's just going to get like sacked by the comment mob. It's just I'm just waiting for things to go back to the way they were and be quiet and blah blah blah. And, you know, tiny videos, 5,000, 6,000 views, a smattering of comments that I can actually reply to, you know. But here's the last thing about this. You know, I don't understand why people make comments on videos that already have 30,000 comments. It's like, the video's got 30,000 comments. Why are you writing a 15-paragraph comment to put in that list? You think it's going to get read? You think it's going to be up to the get up to the top of the like comment list after a week? I don't know why do people do it? I don't understand. Why are you spending your time making a comment, especially like really long comment on a video where tens of thousands of people have already placed comments? I don't get it. Is it like screaming into a bottle or like opening up your window and yelling outside, you know, yelling at the sky? It's like, I don't get it, you know. I don't get it. But anyway, that's it for now. I don't know. I'm just gonna, you know, I just wanna get back to where I can actually enjoy reading the comments and actually replying to some comments and actually answering questions. And to everyone who's been emailing me over the past week, I'm absolutely incapable of replying to any of these emails, even the ones about Franto and asking for pedals and stuff. It's like, if you've been emailing me, I just cannot answer all the emails. There are too many of them, and it's, you know, I try to read them all, but I can't, I don't want to spend all of my time at the computer dealing with the fallout of this one video. So. Alright, I don't know, wait a couple days, see what happens. If the channel calms down this week, I can get back to just putting the usual content up, usual stuff. So, alright, that's it. I'm Fran. Thanks to all the patrons. Thanks to some of the new patrons. Even though I have a viral video, I didn't like end up like doubling my patronage. That didn't happen. I don't think we're even at 100% yet. It's like I probably lost like I don't know, a certain number of patrons, and I got a few more back. It's sort of, it was a little increase in the funding for the channel, but not a lot. But if you really liked that video, I don't know if I'm gonna make any more like that. But you know, you can consider becoming a patron. I'm hoping to get the channel up to like 100% funded this year. That would be nice. Still got like a little while to go to get it done, but there you go. But thank you, everyone on Patreon. All right. Hopefully see you later this week. Bye!
Dude! I totally possessed my dad.